Welcome back, guys, to another episode of Grand Theft Auto 4. Uh-oh, we got some coppers on us. This is a badass old-school muscle car, though, so we're gonna roll out. Roman actually just texted us, so we'll see what's up with him. In the last episode, we couldn't really find any missions or things to do, so we hit up our girl and we took her out to play some pool. But now I think we might actually have a... Sure. Nico, have you heard from your boyfriend yet? Check your email at the Twat Internet Cafe. Rome. Alright. Good call, bud. We just got off the date with our girlfriend. Now it's time to go see what our boyfriend's up to. We are playing the field, son. Playing the field.
Roman's cousin, it's good to see you again.
Yeah, alright, let's see what's up. Uh-oh, we have a text from unknown, too. Let's actually see what that is first. Nico, meet me at the end of the pier at Castle Gardens. No thanks. Sounds a little bit weird to me. Alright, here we go. Web. Gotta check our mail. Uh-oh, French Tom's up there. Let's check out everything else. Genetically different baby from Brucey Kibitz. Roman, good to see you online. Teresa. Your high school sweetheart, say hello, fuck me. I don't think that's true. Make money with no problems. It's not happening. Uh-oh. Date request with French Tom. Hello, just saw you're interested in yours truly. Get in line. To be honest, my inbox has been filling up every 10 seconds since I put up the ad. I was just sending out a load of rejections when I saw you, and you don't look like the other guys. Well, you don't seem to be poor or fat, so that's a start. This boy is too good for those losers. I mean, come on. How about you stop by the 69th Street Diner in Hove? Bring your wallet because you're picking up the check. I'll wear a red rose. I'm usually there around 6 o'clock p.m. All right, let's go ahead and reply back. I know the place. I'll see you there, says Nico. All right. So 6 o'clock. You'll be reminded about your date with French Tom an hour before the arranged time. Sounds good. Thank you, assistant. Uh-oh. New thing from Brucey here. Nico Bellic, hit up Perseus in Algonquin. All the VIPs go there, bro. Get yourself some fucking bling clothes. You're genetically different, bro. You gotta get the package to match. That's how you roll. Alright, so, Perseus in Algonquin. I would like that. Where is that at? Is this Perseus? Perseus. Let's go get some fresh threads, boys. I think it's about time we upgrade from this green puffy jacket and weathered blue jeans. Becoming a baller. We got some money in the bank. We got a girl on our side. We got a man on our side now, too. We gotta act the part. You know what I'm saying? Here we go. Are you driving there, Smalls? Man, we're getting freaking blown up right now. Check your emails, bro. Got some work for you. It's paying heavy, okay? So Brucey's got an email for us. We're gonna have to check that out. Oh gosh, text while driving. Yo, money, something's come up. Hit my crib, because I got work for y'all. All right, so we got something with Playboy, we got something with Blue Brucey, and we're gonna be getting some new clothes. Everything's going well. Hey, it all works out in the end. Uh-oh. I don't really want to answer right now, just in case it's going to be a mission. We just got here. Let's answer this one.
Peacemaker, but I'll be there in a bit.
Alright, you have an appointment reminder? This will be displayed 2 hours before scheduled appointment, and again 30 minutes before. Alright, so what time is it right now? How do you tell what time it is? 16:08. We were meeting him at 18, so yeah, it's 2 hours from now. So let's get fresh, boys. A charcoal suit? Ew. That doesn't look very good on you, Nico. Whoa, what a double-breasted jacket and... No, Nico, no, 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 no. No, 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 bud. I don't like the turtleneck look.
No offense, sweetie, but...
Obsidian suit. That's not bad. Let's see if there's anything else, though.
We've got some work to do.
Excuse me. Slate suit and red shirt? That's not bad. The clothes just don't fit him. He's a very awkward looking person. A floral shirt? You going to a luau, bro? Slate slacks? Espresso slacks.
Oh my god! You are in serious need of a makeover.
Bro, calm yourself, man. I'm gonna come punch you in the face. Alright, so do we want the obsidian suit or should we go with something a little bit more casual? I'm thinking a little bit more casual. Maybe we'll go with that floral suit. I'm not in love with any of it. But at least this is slightly casual.
I got one of those myself.
And then we're going to get some new shoes. We can't be wearing sneakers with a suit. Black loafers. Brown loafers. Patterned loafers. Suede bucks. Black wingtips. Brown wingtips. Black loafers. I think we're gonna go with black loafers. Man, $200 shoes. Alright, now Brucey's calling us. Holy crap, dude.
We gotta talk serious.
Alright, man. If you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is if you stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times I have to tell you, homie, my balls are golden, okay? I wanna talk to you about Roman. He's got a problem. He's gambling like an animal. Online, in clubs, everywhere. You need to control your cousin, bro.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting involved with some serious cats, homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with. And I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested.
Alrighty, I'm sorry, Brucey. I gotta go, man. We gotta go to our date. Where's it at? It's Heart, right? Yep, over here. It's in 30 minutes. We can't be showing up late. It's time to go, boys. It's time to roll out. We got some fresh threads. Hopefully Michelle's gonna be impressed with these the next time we're gonna see her. I've got a feeling she's gonna dig the new look. She's always talking about how she likes that I wear the same shit over and over, but I feel like she might be lying to me. Here we go, boys, off to the races. Stop switching lanes on me. Woo. That was close. Solid. We're gonna make it there in time. Light poles won't hold me back. And here we are, boys, the 69th Street Diner.
I don't know what it is with me and dogs. It's the submissiveness, I think, you know? That's what's so great.
French Tom is inside the diner. Go look for him. He's wearing something red, right?
Are you my date? Thank God. You never know who's going to turn up when you've met someone online.
Yeah, all sorts of sickos can use the internet. You have to be careful. I'm Nico.
So, Nico, what do you do?
I do a lot of things. What's your job?
Job? Job? Everyone's talking about this job guy. I haven't met him and I don't want to. Mr. Job sounds like an asshole.
Really? What type of man do you want to meet?
One with a lot of money. Do you know Gay Tony? Runs Hercules and Maisonette 9? I'll tell you a secret. He pretends to have the dollars, but he is broke as hell. The loser. If there is one thing that I hate more than fat people and cripples, it is poor guys.
Is that why you borrow money that you can't pay back?
What are you talking about? How the fuck do you know who I pay and don't pay back? Fuck you, bitch. You ain't Miss Thang. You can't tell me shit about who I am.
I'm just here to do a job. People in this world need to work. And my work is getting rid of you.
I wouldn't fuck a scummy immigrant like you anyway.
Damn. All right. It's time to take him down. That was rude. That was very rude. See ya, buddy. Who's shooting? Why is everybody shooting right now? We just started a war in the streets. What is going on? Guys, I wasn't the rude one. He was the one that called me a scummy immigrant or whatever he said.
How are you staying, bro?
Not so good. I don't think we'll be seeing each other again. I don't think you'll be seeing anyone.
You're an asshole. Anyway, your profile's still up there, bro. There's all sorts of crazy pictures on that site you can get into. Real freak, you know? I can get involved with some internet name shit, but I only date models.
Alright, let's go see what Brucey's got for us in the internet cafe. He said he had another email for us. Here we go. We could probably check out some other girls too. Let's check our mail here. The sun. Exotic export intruder. I hear there's a mean intruder. It's parked by the front of the station, Meadow Hills, and that shit's locked up real tight. Roman told me you was good for this shit. He told me you're an alpha and gonna rule the world. You're the effing man. Do this for Brucey. Eh! We might do that someday. Let's check out our potential mates here. Females. Not a lot of potential out here. It's all kind of the same girls we've already seen, so. Anyway, we're gonna roll out. We're gonna go see what's up. Looks like we have another Brucey mission, or what's the closest right now? Yeah, Brucey's right next to us. So we're gonna go roll to that. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.